I'm Rick Estrada along Interstate 5 in San Joaquin County, and this is the Caltrans News Flash. I've got Senior Transportation Engineer Mark Orr, and we're talking about SB1, the transportation legislation that is going to allow California to rebuild its deteriorating highway system. California ranks 48 out of 50 states in the poor condition of its highways.
Well, SB1 is already producing results, Rick, allowing Caltrans to begin converting our highways to 6-inch wide striping.
Reflective beads in the paint itself will enhance the driver's vision by reflecting back a small amount of the headlight glare, providing a better view of the 6-inch stripe.
Highway striping has traditionally been 4 inches wide, and these wider stripes will be more visible in darkness and bad weather, such as rain, snow, and fog. This is just one of many programs that will be accelerated thanks to SB1, which will generate $5.4 billion a year to upgrade California's transportation system. That revenue will be split between the state and regional agencies so they can prioritize their local needs.
With its emphasis on fix it first, revenue from SB1 will allow Caltrans to repair or replace 17,000 miles of pavement, 55,000 culverts and drains, 7,700 signals and sensors, and 500 bridges in the next decade. SB1 also will provide an employment boost for California. Every $1 billion invested in transportation infrastructure supports 13,000 jobs a year. Putting more people to work is just good business. Thank you for joining myself and Mark as we talk about SB1, California's transportation funding legislation. And remember, if you're along I-5 or any California highway, please keep an eye out for the highway workers. That's someone's mom or dad out there, and we want to make sure everyone makes it home safe every night.